Do you think students should be allowed to carry knives?
They shouldn't be allowed to carry knives, but I think the whole searching through people's bags if they think you've got a weapon is like a breach of privacy. But I suppose it would help, but I think if it's going to be people searching, then you're going to have like a man doing a man and a woman doing a woman.
I think they should be able to check you, because if you do have a knife, then it'll be able to prevent injuries.